Good morning children, welcome to the class. Already we learnt Independence Day and Republic Day. Now we are going to see about Gandhi Jayanti. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. We celebrate the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi on 2nd October every year. He is also known as the father of the nation. Mahatma Gandhi helped us to get freedom from the British rule. He is fondly called Papu. Papu in Hindi means father. Do you know? Mahatma Gandhi's picture is there on Indian currency. Now we will see answer the following questions. When do we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. Who is the father of our nation? Mahatma Gandhi is the father of our nation. Who is called Bapu? Mahatma Gandhi is called Bapu. Thank you, children.